students. Could we please invite up the junior executive consultants, the Confraternity and Consorority of the Blessed Sea Monkey to the stage, please? Ladies and gentlemen, the junior executive consultants. Ladies and gentlemen, one last time, would you please rise but stay silent for a special treat for your king.
God save our gracious king, long live our noble king, God save the king.
Okay. The sixth edict of Bill, the final king? Always live your dreams, no matter how stupid or illegal they may be. That's all for now. See you next year, soda pals. Oh, and you can stop calling people Willy now. Yes, even we. Before we get to the big, big, final, awesome, kick-ass super show. First of all, I was told that approximately 10:30 this morning, JoCo Cruise 2017 officially surpassed the size of JoCo Cruise 2016. Yay us. Let's see. As a reminder, merchandise... JoCo Cruise merchandise and arts merchandise will be sold up in the top of the room here immediately following the show until they have to kick us out, which is around 5:30, at which point it will be sold down by the conference center. But I believe after about dinner time, that will be the end of it. Is that correct, Tara? Tara, is that correct that by dinner time, that's it?
Yes, that's correct.
All right, give it up for Tara and Bob. Let's do the prize award. Coach Cruz. Coach Cruz was upright again, ladies and gentlemen.
I'd like to thank 5-Hour Energy Drink for my present appearance. We have our winner from yesterday for the social media, off of Twitter, Namrata. Namrata. Alex Prince. You have won Castaland from Steve Jackson Games, sponsored by Steve Jackson Games.
Steve Jackson Games does not sponsor themselves.
Of course they do.
Okay, fair enough. That would, who writes that check and who cashes it?
Steve Jackson Games.
Okay.
You can pick up your prize from the info desk beginning after the show. And also, even after this cruise is over, we still have fabulous prizes to give. We'll be monitoring the social media when we're all back home. So please continue to share, and we will continue to award. Back to you, Principal Savory.
Thank you. The store shops. The mouth is dropping off. By the way, I would like to thank Storm for giving me whatever bug it is that he had. I think I have about 18, 19 hours in me.
Bang on the like it, just come out to me after the show and I will kiss you.
There's a JoCo Cruise kissing booth and blurry. It's an untapped market. Let's see, the store shops are offering a discount to all of you people. If you have your badge, bring it in, you can get, I'm not positive of these percentages, I believe 10% off of jewelry, luxury items, and liquor. That is not at the bar, but in the shop, if you want to buy a bottle or bottles to take home with you. It is a reasonably significant discount, so you can take advantage of that anytime through the rest of the cruise. Tanzanite! Luggage tags. Getting off of the ship. No. Why do we not just go through this for the sake of legality. You should have received your luggage tags and instructions as to your departure time. If you've not received them, or you're not sure about what your departure time is, or you think you have received the wrong departure time, please talk to the ship's guest services desk as soon as possible, because in about 3 hours, it is just going to be mobbed with confused old people. And also, if you are having the ship take your bags off, either through luggage valet or just taking it down to port, those need to be outside your room by 10:30 p.m. tonight, so please do not miss that. And let's see. Oh, yes, this. There is a survey that you will all receive via email. This is how long we've been doing this. They've moved on from filling out little pieces of paper and filling in circles like you do in the goddamn SATs. Now there's a survey that Royal Caribbean gives out online that you'll all receive when you get home. We please ask that you take the time to fill that out. It's very important. Oh, it's very important to the cruise line and to the employees to get your feedback, your honest feedback, but assuming that it was positive feedback, please provide that. It's about a 5-minute thing. You just fill out them, choosing numbers 1 to 10 based on a number of different categories. The numbers they are looking for is 10. Again, very important, especially to your dining room staff and your waiters who have been taking care of you all week long. Let's hear it for them. Your room stewards, everybody that works here. It's very important that they ask, please, please take the time to do that. We would appreciate it. Finally, yes.
We'll also have a survey of our own, which we do every year. That's separate from the Royal Caribbean one, but you can look for that too, because we value your feedback as well.
Yes. You all should probably have these WOW envelopes in your rooms. Again, to reiterate, your standard gratuities have been built into your cruise price. These envelopes are if people have received particularly exemplary service from anyone on board, your room steward, the maitre d' or a waiter, a particular bartender, anyone you feel deserves a little something extra, you can fill these out with the crew member who it should go to, your stateroom number, and there's places you can drop them off by the front desk. I believe you can also just leave them in your room, and they'll get where they need to go. Again, this is, personally speaking, I have never seen less than incredible service from everyone I've ever encountered on Royal Caribbean, so feel free to take advantage of that. For some reason, on my list, I wrote this late last night, and I have the word inch. I have no idea what that is. We're doing a whole raft of thank yous later tonight at the farewell cocktail reception, but we wanted to thank a few members of the ship's staff. Let me go through this list real quickly, and then you can just give them all a round of applause at the end. Photo manager Daniel Rotaru, and I apologize for my mispronunciation of any of these. Executive chef Samuel Boyd, IT manager Richard Edney, beverage operations supervisor Patrick Mulvaney, marketing and revenue manager Andre Kleinhans, stage and production manager Adrian Ebert, digital content specialist and broadcast Raul Godoy Aker, ARCE, I guess it's ARCE.
Arce.
Sorry, Europeans. F&B Director Craig Jarrett, RCI Security JP Golden, Peer and Port Manager for Intercruises Al Kurse, and last but certainly not least, our Group Onboard Coordinator. This is the man who, whenever we need anything from the ship, we call him and he makes it happen. He has received about 900 calls a day. Rodrigo Martinez, where are you? While all of our experiences have been great with Royal Caribbean, Rodrigo has been absolutely instrumental in making this absolutely, from management's perspective, the best and easiest and smoothest experience we have had on a Royal Caribbean ship. And it's all greatly thanks to this man and his company. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Then the schedule, then the show. Our account executive, this man is our liaison to Royal Caribbean and came along with us on the ship. Danny Fernandez, where are you? If you could stand up, Danny, where are you? Danny? in the back. Danny, please give Danny a huge hand. Danny has also been very excited when he comes back. Danny, Danny is real good at several phrases. What do you need, and no problem. And he has never gone back on either of them. He's been great this entire time. And finally, our travel agent. Our travel agency is Worldwide Travel. We've been working with them since JoCo Cruise 2, I believe. And this literally could not happen without them. And our account exec with them, who we've been working with since too, he is a friend, he's phenomenal, he has made all sorts of things happen.
He's pretty much family.
He is family at this point. He's an honorary nerd. Please give it up for Leon Bonosi. Where are you, Leon? Thank you, Leon. The remaining schedule, there's not much. There's a show happening here right now, right after that dinner, 5:30. A number of different events. I was told to mention the final Sea Monkey Poker Sit-and-Go tournament is happening at 7:30. Last chance to steal each other's money. Very important announcement. Due to wind and potential rain, the farewell cocktail reception happening tonight at 9 p.m. is officially rescheduled for Studio B. Indoors.
That's pretty great. That's pretty great.
Wear something a little warm because it's cold in there. But before we get to all of that, here we are, last concert. He's the reason we are all here on a great big ship, going slowly like this. We're very proud to call him our friend and colleague. Please welcome Jonathan Coulton.